What up? What up? What? What's going on, family? What up, bro? Hey, yo.
We here, baby. We here. We here at the death of Slim Shady. That's the new album, and we gonna start it off. It came out a couple days ago, you know what I mean? But we've been chilling on it. We've been cooling. I just chilled back, you know what I mean? I seen it, like, the moment it came out, but I was like, I need to be prepared, you know what I'm saying? I got to get ready to hear these bars. Because when I saw it, it was literally, like, I want to say 20 minutes after it dropped. But I was like, I can't. I'm tired. I'm so tired right now. I can't do it right now. So, all right, you know what I mean? We got some stuff out of the way. We got some time on our hands right now, so we're going to do this album right here, right now. Start it off right here. All right. So we got Renaissance. And I have no idea what to expect, so we're just going to jump right in. Just going to jump right in, make sure our volume is all the way up. All right, we've already tested our sound. We are good, good, good. Let's go. Really? Really? Hiya. Oh, and this is what, all right. Starting from here, I'm going to listen to the whole song, and then we're going to go back and listen to it again and try to break down some breakdowns, all right? So I'm going to try not to pause it no more.
With balls in his do-rag, he sags, fearing no man. He stands pinning his hand like Edward Scissorhands, who slices competition and just goes about his business. Anyone who knows about a shindig, shenanigans, and all his wacky antics in the papers. Shady's dangling, a baby tangled in a blanket, strangling him, hanging him over the railing by the ankles on some gangster shit. Child endangerment, dark brain arcane, but it marked Twain in it. You aren't taming it, sharp pain in the heart, aiming a bar chain, but it carved names in it. Start spraying it, start raving them beats, start craving it. You're at arm's length, you're in harm's way of it. About to show your ass why I'm still a pain in it. You wanna know how I do it? I can't explain the shit. Mechanics brain with a pinch of Big Daddy Kane in it. But I can show you the ropes till you get the hang of it. Elephantitis to the nuts element of intelligent hoodlum arrested development. Cellar dwellers and wise intelligence and element. To read through hell I went. Accelerant from lack of melanin. Filling in school smart eloquent. Help me to rebel again. Shit so well invent. So eloquently, yeah, I was irrelevant. Soon as I quit giving the fuck, I started a celibate. Now this travel.
This boy is snapping. Oh, I'm sorry. And it's not even a, this isn't even a full song. I just realized this is only a minute and 38 seconds.
Inside the mind of a hater, cause I don't see no fans, all I see is a bunch of complainers. Kendrick's album was cool, but it didn't have any bangers. Wayne's album, a gaze, couldn't tell you which one was lamer. Joyner's album was corny, Shady's new shit is way worse. Everything is either too tame, it is too much anger. I didn't like the beat, so I hated Mike Delete later. You nerdy freaks would find something wrong with 36 chambers. It's what they do to the greats. Pick apart a Picasso and make excuses to hate. So you can wait for your flowers until you're blue in the face. Stupid, you ain't gonna get them until your funeral, wait.
All right. Now we can go back. Cause that right there was like, I'm feeling like there. I don't know the track list. I don't know the track list. I'll have to look it up for the next video. Next video we'll have the track list and we'll try to go in order. But I just clicked on the first one that's lined up. I'm feeling like the track list isn't in order of on the Shady page. So that's what we're gonna go off of. But anyway, we're gonna go back to the beginning of this. He said a lot of things really quickly. And I did hear a little bit. I wasn't listening to those songs, but you know, you're gonna see tweets. You're gonna hear people say certain things in their own little videos on other things, because you know, people like to say things. And there was a moment where some people were saying that he was dissing Kendrick, but then when I heard just what he said, it's just like people don't understand. People don't listen. So we're gonna go back and we're gonna pop that off. We're gonna pop that off again and we're actually gonna listen. And why are you spitting on me, man? Why are you spitting on me? Let's just say that he wasn't spitting on us, or me, he was just spitting out.
With balls in his do-rag, he sags, fearing no man. He stands pinning his hand like Edward Scissorhands, who slices competition and just goes about his business. Anyone who knows about a shindig, shenanigans, and all his wacky antics in the papers. Shady's dangling, a baby tangled in a blanket, strangling him, hanging him over the railing by the ankles on some gang.
Like, that's Shady. That's why he said Shady's dangling the baby. Like, in that rhyme scheme, that's that old school. It makes me feel like the old first M album. Like, not the first one, not Infinite, but Slim Shady. Like, Role Model and Brain Damage and stuff like that. Well, Brain Damage was not. But, like, that era of Shady, you know what I mean? Like, and, yeah. Oh man, it just sounds really good. I like how this
starts. In his durag, he's an experimental man. He stands pen in his hand like Edward Scissorhands, who slices competition and just goes about it.
He said like a pen in his pad like Edward Scissorhands. You know how Edward Scissorhands, he jumped on that dun like ratatata, and he got the pen and the pad in his hand and he jumped on that bit like ratatata. You know what I'm saying? So I like that.
Business. Anyone who knows about a shindig, shenanigans, and all his wacky antics in the papers. Shady's dangling, a baby tangled in a blanket, strangling him, hanging him over the railing by the ankles on some gangster shit. Child endangerment, dark brain up.
Hold over the over the railings on some gangster shit. If you know, that's Vanilla Ice and Suge Knight. yeah, on some gangster shit. But yeah, we're gonna keep it going. Let's break it out a little
bit. Shindig, shenanigans, and all his wacky antics in the papers. Shady's dangling, a baby tangled in a blanket, strangling him, hanging him over the railing by the ankles on some gangster shit. Child endangerment, dark brain arcane, but it marked Twain in it.
And also, you know, Mike Jack, he had the baby over the, he had his baby blanket, hung him over the railing. You know what I mean? But it, whatever way you felt like it, whatever way you felt it, you know what I mean?
All his wacky antics in the papers, Shady's dangling, a baby tangled in a blanket, strangling him, hanging him over the railing by the ankles on some gangster shit. Child endangerment, dark brain arcane, but it marked Twain in it. You aren't taming it, sharp pain in the heart, aim in a bar chain, but it carved names in it. Start friends,
God damn.
Start raving on beef, start craving it. You're at arms length, you're in harm's way of it.
God damn. There was so much in packed into that right there that I gotta listen to it again. And it's already at full. It's at full volume too. Dang. All right. Well, it is what it is. Let's go.
Shenanigans and all his wacky antics in the papers.
You gotta listen.
Dangling, a baby tangled in a blanket, strangling him, hanging him over the railing by the ankles on some gangster shit. Child endangerment. Dark brain arcane, but it marked Twain in it. You aren't taming it. Sharp pen in the heart, aiming a bar chain, but it carved names in it. Start praying, start raving on beef, start craving it. You're at arms.
Start raving. All right. So Mark Twain in it. Start raving it. Mark Twain. There's a lot of pieces in there. It's gonna take you a couple of listens to break that all down, unless you like some super duper, you know what I mean? And then about the chamber, you know, the heart. There's a lot in there. There's a lot in there right there.
Dark pain in the heart, aim in a bar chain, but it carved names in it. Start praying, start raving on beef, start craving it. You're at arms length, you're in harm's way of it. About to show your ass why I'm still a pain in it. You wanna know how I do it? I can't explain the shit. Mechanics brain with a pinch of Big Daddy Kane in it. But I can show you the ropes till you get the hang of it. Elephantitis to the nuts element of intelligent hoodlum, arrest the development. Cellar dwellers and wise intelligence and element. To read through hell I went, accelerant from lack of melanin. Filling in school, smart, eloquent. Help me to rebel again.
Like, that's just like, oh my God, he's just flowing through. Like, it's like it's a talent in itself to say the same thing again, because of course he's just saying how he went through hell growing up where he grew up, being the only white kid there. Like, but the way he said it, like going through hell with no melanin, you know what I mean? Like, that shit was that's fire. I like that shit.
And hoodlum arrested development, cellar dwellers and wise intelligence and element. To read through hell I went, accelerant from lack of melanin. Filling in school, smart, eloquent. Help me to rebel again. Shit so well invent, so eloquently, yeah, I was irrelevant. Soon as I quit giving the fuck, I started to celibate. Now there's travel inside the mind of a hater, cause I don't see no fans, all I see is a bunch of.
See, I think that's the line that they all missed. Let's travel inside the mind of a hater. Like, he's going into the mind of a hater. So when he starts talking shit about Kendrick's album, everybody's like, oh, you dissed Kendrick. Like, y'all don't listen.
Accelerant from lack of melanin. Filling in school, smart, eloquent. Help me to rebel again. Shit so well invent, so eloquently, yeah, I was irrelevant. Soon as I quit giving the fuck, I started to celibate. Now there's travel inside the mind of a hater, cause I don't see no fans, all I see is a bunch of complainers. Kendrick's album was cool, but it didn't have any bangers. Wayne's album, and Gaze couldn't tell you which one was lamer. Joyner's album was corny, Shady's new shit is way worse. Everything is either too tame, it is too much anger. I didn't like the beat, so I hated Mike Delete later. You nerdy freaks would find something wrong with 36 Chambers. It's what they do to the great.
He said you would have found something wrong with 36 Chambers, bro. Like, god damn. Yeesh.
Shady's new shit is way worse. Everything is either too tame, it is too much anger. I didn't like the beat, so I hated Mike delete later. You nerdy freaks would find something wrong with 36 chambers. It's what they do to the greats. Pick a part of Picasso and make excuses to hate. So you can wait for your flowers until you're blue in the face. Stupid, you ain't gonna get them until your funeral. Wait.
Yeah, see, that was fire. That was fire. That was fire. That was fire. It was pretty much saying, like, yo, all these great artists, all this great music people put out, y'all don't love it until they die. That y'all, like, real talk. Y'all don't love it until they're not here. The one example I'll use is Takeoff. Takeoff could rap, nigga. Takeoff could motherfucking rap. And not a lot of people gave home his flowers until he was gone. And then all of a sudden, I saw mad people talking about, yo, y'all ever heard this Takeoff bar? Y'all ever heard this? Like, man. But anyway, that's not what we're here for. That was fire. Renaissance. It was only a minute and 38 seconds. A minute and 38. He just snapped on something real quick. He just wanted to touch on something real quick. I feel like that was the first song of the album. But we're going to get into it. Like I said, we starting off Death of Slim Shady. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what y'all thinking about what. Let me know what y'all picked up and what y'all heard, you know what I mean? And we're gonna keep it rolling. Yeah.